Hey everybody, it's me, Liliana Styles, and I'm back here with a different type of video. This video is for Treehouse MC. Treehouse, this song represents a struggle, a battle, no matter if it's not a physical battle, but this song basically will help to understand what continuing to fight. The song is called Unbreakable. Basically, it's Birds of Tokyo. I was first introduced to this song by a friend, and I hope the song continues to inspire you. I don't own a song, nor do I have rights to anything. This is just a song to physically and emotionally bring Treehouse's spirits up. Hopefully you find this more empowering, because the song actually does make you feel good. So, without further ado, Treehouse, hope you like the song, and I hope it motivates you to keep fighting on.
You're taking the punches of a heavyweight. One by one, they never hesitate. You've had worse beatings, and you're still breathing. They'll tear you apart until there's nothing. Say it's over, kid. You feel no fear all day, all year. No one can make you change who you are. No one can take one beat from your heart when you're standing tall. You're unbreakable. No one can make you bend, you won't fold. No one can take your shine.
Treehouse, this song is for you. You are an amazing owner of Happy Bedrock, and I am honored to be part of the team. I'm honored to be part of the staff team. I'm honored to be everything. Don't ever give up. The song basically states that never give up on what you believe in. Even if you are going through a lot right now, always listen to this song because the song basically is a motivational song. Unbreakable, that is basically what you are. You built Happy Bedrock from 2012 all the way up to 2019. I am honored and happy to be part of Happy Bedrock staff. I don't care what other people say, but you are the best owner. And like the song says, you're unbreakable. Never forget that. Thank you.